Who's ready for the server to not crash from DDoSing? Who thinks we can get through the entire match without dying? You know, like the server, I mean, not us. Oh shit. Kick anyone that has a question mark for a profile picture now. Can't risk it. All right, there's Ripley and Bot Climb. Keep an eye out. Well, this is just great. Oh boy, I hope the server doesn't crash. Oh jeez. Quick, 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 quick. Okay, attempt number four, trying to play a fucking server without another Valve crash. Well, it was nice knowing you guys, but I don't think this server's gonna last very long. Who thinks we can capture the first point before the crash?
I believe.
I think we can do it.
Yeah, come on, let's do it.
You just gotta believe.
Yeah, I mean, doesn't matter if I just try join casual five fucking times before I got here, let's do it anyway. I don't know about you, Candy Wizard, but I think if as soon as he touches the server, we're fucked. According to what I've heard, there are people that want to blackmail Valve just so they update Team Fortress 2.
They do it by killing the game, like what the fuck?
Yeah, that seems highly ironic. Is that the right term? I'm pretty sure.
Yeah.
Alright, that's actually pretty good. Considering. I honestly thought that Captain Poocher was the one of the bots. Imagine if someone makes a video on it just because of the bots, just speedrunning TF2. Holy shit.
Incredible.
First game of like 3 fucking days.
Art Book, what are you doing? Don't jinx it. Yeah, I don't know about you, Pomok, but I'm pretty sure community servers are next if they keep on trying. I mean, at least the community servers can protect themselves from bloody DDoSing. Meanwhile, a Valve? What's this TF2? All we know is CSGO and a fucking trading card game. Yeah, I'd never heard of it.
Dota artifact.
Man, wasn't everyone hyped for artifact?
Yeah, I know, right? You know you're doing something wrong when Valve attempts to do a card game that things like Pokemon can do better. And fuck, even Uno does better.
CSGO is the way of the future.
Yeah.
I disagree with that.
I'm still trying to learn how to aim in CSGO. Yeah, I know. I learned that the hard way.
Just off until you learn
I'm pretty sure that was just an in-game joke. Oh fuck, here we go.
Yeah, here we go.
good knowing you guys.
Yeah, same.
Going dead, I'll miss you.
I'll miss you guys. It's been an honor playing with you guys for one round.
Oh my god, the server survived.
Yeah, Ubisoft's gone. Wow. So far, so good. Although I have noticed that people are teleporting a little bit all over the place.
I just realized I had mic mute on. I feel like an idiot.
Yep.
Oh well, we tried, and that's what matters. Let's go. Oh shit! Sully, I trusted you. We got a red sentry near first point. Oh no.